thought it was good. We got a lot of live short yardage and goal line work. I thought the offense won the first segment of short yardage, but it was very tight. There was a lot of competition there. It was disappointing when we got down on the goal line because we had some offensive penalties that put us out of that situation. So these guys need to really understand how critical penalties are in those situations. And then we went to a backed up coming out situation from the minus 1 yard line, and defense won that segment. Offense busted one long run with the twos, and then the threes converted on there. So it was back and forth, and that just shows signs of competition, but there was some good hitting out there, and we got some good work prior to that. So all in all, it was a good practice.
Who stood out today?
I think the defense overall, you know, when it came down to goal line time, they stopped the offense, and I've been pleased with their progress the last couple days. I think Jamil Shower's getting better and better. He led the offense on a no-huddle drive, had some nice throws. He's looking more and more comfortable in our offense every day. That's a good sign.
Doing a lot of situational stuff this year, was that?
Yeah, that'll be the case throughout the year. We want to be a fundamentally sound team. We want to be a situationally smart team, and the only way to do that is practice it. So we'll practice different situations on a daily basis and emphasize those situations, and if we don't do well at it, you know, just try to coach them up and try to improve for the next time.
How's the new offense coming along?
I mean, the spring helped me out a lot, but I mean, we're putting in a lot of new things that are really, I mean, kind of expanding our options now as an offense, and so everyone's picking up pretty well, and we're doing very good with it.
How exciting is just being in this competition?
It's very exciting. I mean, coming out here every day, I mean, it makes you, I mean, you wake up and you got something to do. I mean, it's not just waking up and coming to practice. You got to fight for a spot, and everyone's performing really well with it.
All right, how do you think it's going for you so far?
So far, I'm happy with my performance. I mean, a lot of areas I need to fix some things, be a little more consistent. But I mean, that comes with everything. So I mean, it'll come with time.
Who stood out on the offense? Who's caught your eye?
Well, I mean, all the tight ends, honestly. I mean, I love throwing to a big target, and then the running backs. I mean, we can just pound the ball with our offensive line, and so I mean, those two spots, offensive line, running backs, and even tight ends are awesome.
How's the new defense coming?
Oh, it's really good, actually. You know, we're really stopping the run. We're putting a lot of pressure on the quarterback, making him move his feet. So having a lot of fun.
I guess. What's the learning process like?
I mean, you know, iron sharpens iron, like Coach Kugler would say. I mean, the best way to do it is to do it full speed, full pads, tackling, full tilt, you know?
And how do you feel like that's coming along?
Oh, it's coming really well. When we do it right, offense is not moving the ball. We're getting a lot of takeaways, a lot of tackles for losses and turnovers.